Everybody, I'm Ron Bumblefoot Thal from the band Art of Anarchy, and I'm going to show you the solo to the song Echo of a Scream, the first song on the new Madness album that we just put out. So the solo goes through three sections, starts off kind of melodic, and then it goes more bluesy, and then it gets into some crazier stuff. So let's take each of those sections and we'll break them up into phrases. Starts off, the thing is in C minor. And it slides in and bends up a whole step from an F to a G onto the fifth of the chord. Then does a little half step bend in. Then you start bent. Pull it up. Just like that, yeah. Okay, the bluesier part is just a straight up pentatonic, the usual position thing, you know, slides in. Just like that. And then the little wacky part, I'm using my thimble. This is something I've been using for the last 30 years. When I want to get notes that are beyond the fretboard, higher than the fretboard will allow, what I do instead of pressing the string against the fret, this is like a mobile fret that you press down against the string. And you can get even more notes. So, this next riff goes like this. It starts off, and then you slide a tapped note chromatically. Continue, then jump up, and hit that all the way up there, then slide in, then you do a bend, and you want to really bring out this harmonic, like that. Then this riff right here, it does a little sweep. And you slide down, then you slide up, and you bend this up a whole step down. But as you do it, we take the thimble again, and right after the bridge, we are shortening the length of the vibrating section of string, like that. So you go like that, and then it comes down. So that whole crazy thing. All right, let's do it with the music now. Cool. Have fun playing that, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.